What's up, everybody? King Drops Pops here. Welcome to my channel. Welcome back if it's not your first time. Right now, we're going to continue with Mario and Luigi Dream Team on the Citra Bleeding Edge emulator. This is part 3 of this series. So, apparently, part 2, there was a bit of an audio issue. So, we're going to try and run it and see if that was fixed and go from there. So, let's do this. Okay. Alright. Last we left off, we're trying to track down the princess and rescue her yet again. Alright, hold on here. Alright. That's calibrated. Okay, we need to go this way. Let's go for it. We're looking for a way around the town that we've never found yet. So, would this be it? I'm not sure. I think this is back towards the beginning of the board. Yes, it is. Okay, so we need to go to our other side. Right side. Some nice water birds there. Cool. Because the Prince Pillow guy took off running. We're trying to find him. Okay, maybe we head straight south. Oops, sorry. Big bird in the way here. Alright, let's go down here. There we go. And what does this say? It says, bridge out of commission due to storm damage. Walk softly, alright. Oh yeah, it looks pretty crickety. Uh-oh, it's coming down. Go, Luigi. He's going back. What a chicken. That's more like it. Let's go. Is this the end of the brothers? Nah, can't be. Nice landing. Whoops. Snap out of it, let's go. Okay. Nothing here. That ugly thing. Let's go get it. Stomping time. Okay. All right, that was nice. Secret box, okay. What's inside is a secret. Nice. Alright. We want to level up and get as much stuff as we can. Nothing over there. Get him, Mario. Nice. Okay, same thing. Your turn, Luigi. Nice and easy. Next upgrade, I think Mario is gonna need health power. Okay, halfway there. There's a pillow. Take a nap, Luigi. Yes, it does. Yeah. Not you, Mario. Doesn't work with you, dude. Although in Mario Sunshine, he can fall asleep anywhere. No dice. That's not so nice. Okay. So Luigi's gonna give it a shot. Instant success. Look at that. Falls asleep on the drop of a dime. All right. Let's go. He looks so comfy. Yeah, exactly. Oh, look, it's the prince. Dreambert. That means Luigi is extra special. Look how he's breathing. Okay, so every nightmare chunk we bust open frees somebody. So that's the objective as well. Saving the princess or saving the people. That's it. We got it. Let's go for it. Yeah. Hey, hold on. Yes, so it's dual duty for us. I say yes. But he's not strong enough. He can levitate, but he can't break stuff. Yeah. Come on, Starlo. Let's do this. All right, let's go. side mission, find the pillow people. Main mission, rescue the princess. Jump in, Mario. That's it. Away we go. Dreamy Luigi again. Let's go. Nice. Make sure I didn't miss anything over there. And then that's the way to go. Make sure we didn't miss anything over here. Nope, nothing. Alright. Just happened.
What's your name, mother, for you?
He's talking in his sleep. Wake up, Luigi. Oh, it did work. Look.
Huh? Luigi?
Did you take your mouse? Tree leaf. Looks like Luigi's mustache. Luigination. I like that.
Oh yeah.
Oh yeah. Press the R button. All right.
Oh yeah.
Yes. Curly arrow. Got it. B button. Oh yeah. It's Luigi.
Mamma mia.
Mario is freaking.
Oh yeah.
Okay. Sausage.
Oh, mamma mia.
Yep. Sure do. It is. All right. So, with that being stretchy and stuff, we can spring out of here. Yeah. Pull and release, exactly. Boingy, work like a charm. All right, let's go, bro. Okay. All right, let's do this. Take you out again, like I did last time. More of a threat. Perfect plant. No hitter number two, nice. Mustachio. Now that we're up there, let's save it quickly. Let's go. Go. Making some serious progress here. Okay. There's another one up here. First, let's get the box. Okay. Grab it, Mario. Oops. Smack him up here. Oh, Okay, see. Use your mouse. Bro, this way. Okay, I don't want to fight him yet, because Luigi's back up. Now we can play him. Otherwise, I'd have to go solo, and it might be a little more dangerous. This way, at least I got Luigi with me. Make sure we didn't miss anything up there. Change up. Okay, we got six to do.
Okie dokie.
Oh yeah!
Okay. We got a nice power shot going on here. Okay, we got one left. It's right there. Okay, that side of the mustache. He's free or she's free.
Hold on, my phone's dying. I plug it in.
Right. You're very welcome. Okay. I'm gonna try and save them all, I promise. Back to the real world. Okay. And there they are. Got it, bro. Okay, we gotta visit him. Or her. His mind also to he. South of here, okay. South we will head. Shrine's Park. All right.
5.
Wicked.
Okay, that's good. Making our way little by little, everybody. Alright, down this path now. There's another pillow. Do your thing, Luigi. I see it. Legionary vibe. All right. Yep.
That's oh, yeah. Right.
No, I'm good. Dream. All right, wordplay. Let's go.
Thank you.
Okay. Okay, let's scratch his nose. And we can get out of here.
Thank you.
That was that first guy we encountered when the blimp was going down. All right. Sounds good, Starlo. I do wish to go up there. Help us now. I need help. Thank you very much. Now we can get out of here. Okay. Sure, not yet. An eyelash away from a level up. Okay. There must be something down here. Save it too. Just in case. Alright, let's go. And then make our way out of here. Good job, Mario. Alright. And since this. Oh, it's not a good one. People. All right, there's another pillow here. Let's go get it. Big one down here. come around. Quick look. Save it. Okay. Let's see what kind of boost those were. Thank you.
dead. Okay.
Go.
the one that beat. I'm gonna save it here. And we will come back for part 4 real soon. I want to say thanks very much for watching. I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, please give a thumbs up, like on my YouTube channel. Subscribe to my YouTube channel and head on over to like Twitch, Twitter, Snapchat. Snapchat, PS Network, as well as Xbox and Facebook pages. Send a friend request, follow me on any of those if you don't mind. If you already are a friend and a follower, thanks very, 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 very much. I really do appreciate it. And as always, until next time, this is Game Drops with Pops, saying peace.